this is going to be a big and powerful storm. Because of the nature of this storm, we are certain that this is going to be a slow-moving process through a wide swath of the country, and millions of people are going to be affected.
We're part of Federal Disaster Recovery Coordination, and the area I work in is Community Recovery Assistance. Essentially what we do is we go in and work with communities that don't have the capacity to hire professional staff, but need the resources that that professional staff would bring. We essentially go in and meet with the elected officials and offer them assistance. Assistance could be everything from just specific technical assistance in engineering or architecture or mitigation, or it could be a complete community-based recovery strategy, which would be a path forward, a way out of the disaster.
They do a great amount of work with the municipalities planning what that recovery strategy is going to look like and how it is that they will be able to take advantage of all of the necessary federal resources that will be able to assist them in their recovery. And what that FDRC does is try to coordinate all of that into a plan so that the municipality has a continuing strategic timeline to be able to meet those recovery goals that the municipality has established.
We were very fortunate here in New Jersey in that we made a special effort in locating local residents of New Jersey who may have those skill sets. We have hired almost 22, 23 professionals in architecture and engineering and downtown development and community planning. So we have a great team waiting to go out and assist the communities. We essentially can do everything that a professional consulting team would do for them. When people ask us what we do, we say two things. We are strategists and we're personal trainers. We help them develop or prepare a strategy that identifies specific projects and alternative funding sources. It's hard to move forward if you don't know what it is you need to do and how much it's going to cost and how you're going to pay for it. We are the community recovery assistance teams that work with the communities to prepare recovery strategies.